A former used car dealer from Canfield is going to prison for 13 years. Joseph Reinthaler learned his sentence today. He pleaded guilty to multiple criminal charges for not giving car titles to his customers at Reinthaler Auto Village. The Ohio Attorney General's office is also suing him for $180,000 it paid to people in the valley who had title problems with Reinthaler.